Marsha Blackburn's attack ad is just a lie. Bredesen has always had zero tolerance for sexual harassment. The only shredding was to protect the privacy of the victims of sexual harassment.
I have a zero tolerance policy and I've always had on this.